If you hear any of this, any like noise in the background, just spot the fan. It's really hot here, and right here, folks, it is going to be really, really warm. But anyways, we got an awesome set here. Welcome, guys. We begin this week. We get Thursday edition of ECW. Welcome back to Mugen on the Azure Blaze, and we got a double set request. As always, of course, if you guys don't know, I would do one request, you know, one request each for each video. But I actually do two requests today because this is gonna be it's a rush hour moment because I'm doing this. This will be rushed a little bit, so I'm basically gonna be editing this like non-stop editing today. So it will probably be posted late. So I apologize if it does be posted late. I apologize if it's gonna be a little late. People sometimes are working at night mostly and want to get the people out there. Well, in case people miss it or something like that. But hopefully you guys have really enjoyed the request battles, the double set requests. Hope you guys don't mind about that. And well, probably one thing, some of you guys really like the double set requests. You guys also really posting some good feedback, which I'll do more. So definitely we'll do more of it. And we're down to the next 2 days to Independence Day 2, and we got a lot of things to work with. So anyways, let's begin our awesome set, shall we? Let's begin some double set requests. And there was a ton of requests this week from last week. My God. I still haven't finished all of them yet. I want to get to the bottom as much as I can. Alright, let's go. I'm not going to peek. Alright, so starting off with our... there's only one request in here right now. Okay, well... Oh, we have two single double set requests. Okay, we have Goro versus Umbreon from Z Umbreon, or I was calling Buddy, but you know, all right, Buddy. Thanks for the request. Goro versus Umbreon, and BBH versus Michael Max from Matt. Actually, from the SuperNetwork. So Matt requested this one. Now we'll get you guys in a minute. We'll start off our first two requests, and then we'll begin our main event. Also got a main event tonight. Mega Man X. And how about this? Mega Man X and Ryu will take on Akuma and CM Punk and Bowser. It should be a really fun matchup. Really, really hard-hitting match, because that'll be giving a lot of momentum. So Ryu and Mega Man X tonight, CM Punk and Bowser. After Punk trying to get revenge on CM Punk, what happened, because it was a hellacious attack from behind. Punk actually attacking Terry Bogard and right in the skull from back to a few weeks ago. But Mega Man X getting hit, because then Punk is the more contender and attacked Mega Man X from last week or back on Tuesday night. That's a little bit of revenge Mega Man will get his revenge here for this week, for Thursday edition. So we'll be our view, folks, and we'll start off with our first set of requests. Let's go. And we are back, folks. Welcome back to Mugen, and we get set. And as always, like I said before, we have a double set request. We have our first request from the Super Network, or Super Matthew on Twitter, who requests me this matchup. Michael Max versus BB Hood, or Bulleta. I like Bulleta better. It's a good name for her. But anyways, should be a fun match here, because Michael Max also making his return after last season. He had a good debut with Girl Damon, actually, at some points. Death of a dream, folks, and here we go to begin our first, to kick us off. Oh my God, it is hell in here. Speaking of hot being hot in here, here's round one. Michael Max is very aggressive too, actually, as well. Part of the Fatal Fury member. Take on the very aggressive. Ooh! Call it a nice naked choke there from Bulleta. Bulleta's very, very aggressive. This cute little girl has like all these weapons. Grenades, explosives, machine guns. Oh, set him. Oh, nice trick from Bulleta. Just trying to. Oh, there's another crossface. Those death bombs, explosives from Bulleta. Again, like, she's very, very aggressive. Oh, go for the big hurricane combos, but nope. Managed to stay alive in this one. Uppercuts again from Michael Max. I'm trying to fight back in this match, trying for this someone like a comeback right now for this one. Michael Mack's trying to do the best he can, but Bulleta's just too quick. You got the power of Michael Mack, so it's the speed and quickness, and also technicality of Bulleta right now. Oh, this is close. This is close right now. Oh, flame! You go with the Molotov. Oh! Apple bomb right there. She's a Ronald McDonald. Oh, this is close. Oh, that basket right into the gut of Michael Max. But Bulleta with a nice round one steal right there takes it nice and easy. That's a pretty close match right there. Anyways, here comes round two. See if Michael Max try to do something right now. Oh, Michael Max, super uppercut, those big jabs and punches, the bob jab weave combo. I'm just trying to think of his grammar right now, but Bulleta better stay focused right now, quickly right now. Some of these landmines and stuff, these explosives from Bulleta. She's very, very. This is Bulleta's first debut as well, as a matter of fact. This season, she is a veteran. This one from the very beginning, as from season one. But didn't. Oh, this is it right now. Oh, hurricanes. Ooh, Bulleta managed to escape barely. This is it for round two. Could Bulleta make some upsetting comeback in this epic matchup here? This to kick us off for ECW. Michael Max, triple hurricane, takes out Bulleta. Nicely done for Michael Max as he dominates round two. And then already starting with the round three, folks. Here we go, to kick us off for Thursday nights. What a match this will be. How about this, the main event, Ryu Mega Man X, CM Punk and Bowser. A tremendous main event for tonight. It's going to be huge. Michael Max has a triple hurricane cut. This would be a nice upsetting win if Michael Max actually does make a nice comeback win. And Max on a nice and showing some bit of momentum right now. Michael Max trying to do the best he can. Bulleta right now is in the world of trouble right now in this one. Bulleta has a special you could use right now. Oh, triple hurricane combos. Those big jabs, punches is it for Bulleta. They'll try to fight back, didn't avoid him too quickly enough. Michael Max caught her right in midair, and Michael Max with a nice victory here, but it doesn't really count. But still, that's showing some confidence right now for Michael Max to prove that he's doing fine without Goro Daemon. Really well done match for Michael Max as he drives nice. He locks the key 2-1 over Bulleta. What an upset that was for Max. Okay, without further ado, folks, that ends us off with a nice epic match for the requested side. So we still got one more. We're not done yet. We got one more match that's coming up right now as we approach to it. And in the meantime, let's see how it goes. We'll BRB in a minute, and we get a fresh cup of water here, and I'll see you guys in a bit.